I mean, seriously, look at all of that water. Where could it have come from? There's two possible places. Anybody?